My vote is not for sale. And what we mean by that is, I don't care how much money somebody gives me, a dollar or the maximum. If you give me nothing or a dollar or the maximum, I'm still going to listen to you. If you are a voter, if you live here, it's my job to listen to you. It is irrelevant. It has always been irrelevant. You can look back at my history. It doesn't matter. I have never opened the door to somebody because they gave me something. Anybody that lives in Ormond Beach, they'll tell you that. Same thing with the state. So when someone says to you that Fred can't win because Fred's not raising enough money, no, I didn't put in $650,000 like one of my opponents did, and I didn't put in $400,000 like the other one did, but I've got an army of people that have known me for 40 years. And if every one of you contacts the 100 people that you know, we can win. Volusia is about 66% of the vote. Flagler is about 16% of the vote. Roughly 82% of the vote will come from Volusia and Flagler, where I know lots of people. So I'm just asking all of you, give me what you can, but tell your friends and neighbors, we want somebody who lives with us. We want somebody who has served with us. I mean, I don't like patting myself on the back, but I was Humanitarian of the Year for Halifax Urban Ministries. All that tells you is that when some pastors told me they needed some help with some homeless people, I took out some teeth and helped make them some teeth, because the pastor said they would invite, I said to the pastors, if you would invite them to your house to clean your house, I'll take care of their teeth. That was my deal. I wouldn't work on somebody that, oh, this guy off the street, we need help. It has to be somebody they personally cared about. So I was Humanitarian of the Year. I was elected Official of the Year for all of Volusia County. V-Card, Volusia County Association for Responsible Development. They have an F-Card in Flagler. I was Citizen of the Year because I helped get rid of some regulations that were making it so you couldn't get anything done. Bottom line is, it's not about being elected, it's about being involved in the community. I've been involved in the community. I think I was president of Kiwanis the third year I was here, after moving here from being a captain in the Air Force in the Vietnam era, and then we moved here. So I've been involved because I cared, just like all of you care.